This is your Thursday afternoon webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Nothing but sunshine out there. A little bit of a breeze kicking up over 10 miles an hour, but nothing nearly as gusty as what we had out there yesterday. And that same clear sky, along with lighter winds as the winds die off later on this evening, sets up another chilly night. 30s for a lot of folks as we start the day tomorrow. Some lower 40s in southeastern areas. From there, after we start with sunshine tomorrow, the changes start to occur as that system out in the central plains moves towards us. Increasing clouds later in the day tomorrow will thicken up tomorrow evening, and a couple of showers around as we kick off the weekend early on Saturday. Those should diminish by late morning and into the afternoon, setting up a drier afternoon with mostly cloudy skies. And the maps have been kind of going back and forth as to how much in the way of these clouds will continue to erode later Saturday evening and into Sunday. For now, we're calling it partial sunshine for Sunday, with temperatures also in the 60s on Sunday afternoon. 60s to lower 70s, a beautiful afternoon, and more of the same expected, maybe even a couple of degrees warmer tomorrow. We cool it off into the 60s for the weekend with the best chance of a couple of showers early on Saturday.